Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss the recent post, that is the notification which is released by RRB 2019. So let's begin our video. The people who would love to do the job with the government or the railways can happily apply for this job. So coming to the notification, RRB has recently released the notification with 992 post. Okay, there are 992 openings, which is a great news. So now let's see the few more details about this. So the last date of applying for this job is June 24th. So before June 24th, you need to apply for this job, and so after this you can happily register yourself for the exam on or before June 24th. And the name of the post which is available is assistant, and there are 992 positions available. So now let's see what is the qualification. Coming to the qualification, you must complete your 10th. The candidate should have ITI certificate or ITI equivalent certificate. So that's it. These two educational qualifications, if you have, you are 100% eligible for applying for this post. First, you need to complete your 10th. You must complete your 10th, and you should do your ITI, okay? Or equivalent to the ITI educational level, okay? So after that, now let's see what is the age limit. So coming to the age limit, minimum you should be of 15 years 15, and maximum age is 24 years. That is, your age should be in between 15 and 24. You should be minimum 15 or maximum 24. So if you're below 15 years, you're not applicable. If you're above 24 years, you're not applicable. So age should be calculated according to 1/10/2019, that is according to 1/10/2019, your age should be minimum 15, maximum 24. Okay, you should keep this particular date, 1/10/2019. Okay, October 1st 2019 is the date which you need to keep in brain and calculate your age. So coming to the salary details, first year you will be getting 5700 on average, and second year you will be getting 6500 per month. And if you are ITI candidate, then third year you will be getting 7500 plus rupees. So it's a great opportunity because the qualification is just 10th. So now let's see what are the application fees for general category. For OBC category, the application fees is just 100 rupees. So for SC and ST and PWD candidates, there is no application fees, which is a great thing. So just don't think the salary is very low, because first year it's 5700 and second year is 6500. No problem, because every year they are increasing 1200 rupees. And first entering is important for such kind of jobs, and later you'll be getting allowances, bonus, benefits and all. Don't worry about it, because this is one of the job which is having the highest notification, 992 post. So once you get into the job, you can happily get all the benefits, allowances and all. And every year the salary will increase minimum 1200 rupees. So don't worry about the salary, as it is less. So first of all, just apply to it and you can happily get the job, because the competition also will be relatively less to this job. So how will they select? Now let's see how they are going to select. What is the selection process for this particular job? Okay, first the candidates will be having an interview. Okay, so after interview, once you are selected in the interview, then you can Once you are done with your interview and once you are selected with the interview, you will be offered the offer certificate, that offer letter, because that is the only process. It is just an interview, no exam for this particular post. So this is the great opportunity. You just need to have 10th, and you should there's no exam for this post. You just need to attend the basic interview. So it is one of the greatest opportunity, I can tell you. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like and share this video with all your friends, and make sure you apply for this job on or before June 24th, 2019. All the very best. This is one of the competition less job, very less competition, so you can happily apply for this job. So subscribe and hit the bell icon, like and share. Thanks for watching.